Quantum travel complete. Hey, it's the core gameplay in this Star Citizen's Beginner's Combat Guide. I'm going to teach you the fundamentals of combat. I'll show you how to set up important settings and teach you a few things about your ship to make you a better pilot in Star Citizen. If you're excited about this video, then make sure to leave a like and don't forget to subscribe for weekly videos. Before we even start to think about combat, we need to learn about our ship. You already know how to take off and fly because of my previous video, but let's take a look at how your ship moves through space. It will give you a better idea of how the flight model works in Star Citizen. Each ship has three different types of thrusters. The main thrusters are usually the most powerful thrusters on your ship. They're usually located at the back of your ship, and they are responsible for your ship's maximum velocity. So if you want to go fast really quickly, make sure to angle them in the right direction to get the most speed. The next most important thrusters are your maneuvering thrusters. They are small thrusters that will help you maneuver. They are responsible for helping you strafe up and down or left and right. The maneuvering thrusters also help you roll your ship. You'll be using maneuvering thrusters a lot when you're evading incoming fire. The second most powerful thrusters are the retro thrusters. They're usually located at the front of your ship, and they will help you decelerate or when you want to strafe backwards. You'll usually use them when you don't want to crash into objects or other ships.